I'll be teaching you how to make the perfect cup of coffee. So, let's see. You start with some Aldi brand almond milk, nice and cheap. Okay, and then you dump in some sugar. And then you get some, look at this, instant classic decaf Aldi brand. Now, you know how some people will go to the coffee shop every day and spend $5, maybe $6 on a cup of coffee? No. This bad boy here, this thing, is $3. And it makes so many cups. So I just scoop some out. Boop. And then you get some hot water. And then you mix, mix, mix. Perfect.